tell you the truth, I have no goal with my art. And that kind of keeps me a little bit separated.
He has his own little world that he builds, and people come and admire it. He's interested in art. He's interested in looking at art, and we're interested in looking at what he's doing.
Well, I call this the showroom. People say, what is this? I say, it's the showroom.
And that's the thing Robert does that's so amazing, is that he is living inside the house and the garden, this work of art.